x raised to power 1000 with 4 leaves remainder 0, and therefore the last digit is going to be the last digit of x raised to power 4. When we get 0 remainder, when divided by 4, we take the remainder as 4. X is even, so for 2, 4, 6 and 8 as the last digits, the value is going to be 6, but for 0 as the last digit, an even number can very well end with a 0. For such a value, the last digit would be 0. Two different answers are possible, so one is not sufficient. Look at statement 2. X is not a multiple of 5 alone is of course not sufficient, but on combining, we know if X is not a multiple of 5, it cannot end with a 0. It has to be one of these four cases, and in each of these four cases, the last digit turns out to be 6, and therefore on combining, we can say that yes, the last digit is 6. Combining worked. C is the right answer choice.